Try adding this butternut squash casserole to your weeknight dinner menu. Start by mixing cauliflower, squash, red onions, parmesan cheese, pepper, and salt with one can of celery soup. Feel free to add in other vegetables and seasonings, depending on what you like. That's the beauty of a casserole. Pour everything into a square baking dish and top with aged cheddar cheese, then bake at 375 for 25 minutes. Now you have a super easy side dish for any meal.